Turning to new details now in the case of a New Bedford man accused of killing someone that he met on a phone chat line. According to the New Bedford Standard Times, Luis Torres was arraigned yesterday on murder charges in the stabbing death of 25-year-old Robert Sylvia. Sylvia died earlier this month, 2 weeks after the alleged incident. Torres was ordered held without bail. He'll be back in court later this month.